Quick introduction. I picked up a capture card for Black Friday, as well as an Xbox One at the request of my old Xbox 360 friend. We haven't played together in about 2 years or so we decided to reunite with one of our favorite games from the 360, Saints Row 4. Now, even though we've played this both, and we know what we're doing, it's still going to be sort of a laid-back, more casual playthrough. So, if you're going to watch this, please don't expect anything serious. It's just two guys just having fun together. One more thing, just to warn you about, my commentary in this first 3.5 hour session was recorded using my computer's built-in microphone. So if it sounds quiet at any point, or you really can't make out what I'm saying, then that's why. So anyway, that's just about it. Please enjoy.
Child, why must you cry?
Alright, this is probably not going to work well, but...
This is a no-poo-poo zone.
We are testing this out. Audio balance might be off, audio sync might be off, my commentary with the game, that is. But this is Saints Row 4 with a friend. He doesn't know it's being recorded, but I'm going to try it anyway. Here we go.
Arabic.
MediumCokeNOice joined the game.
Go up, player has paused the game. Press two squares touching each other to interact and disconnect.
Alright, you ready?
Yes.
Okay, here we go now.
If I remember correctly, Saints Row 4 did not have nearly the disconnect problems that Saints Row 3 had.
It is a truth.
But it still had a few issues. Yes, that's what I mean.
And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006,
they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Something that you might find entertaining, I don't know if you've noticed it yet, but there is a little thing that we have access to called a Snap an App, which basically means we can run an app inside of, like, while we're playing the game, so it slightly shrinks the game, but we can also access, like, YouTube and shit. And yesterday I was actually playing Left 4 Dead 2 while listening to one of my music playlists, and it was quite relaxing.
Thing to be revered as a hero.
It is another to be a hero. And it is another to be a hero. And that, my friend, is where our journey begins. Fucking Vietnam.
Bob, you sure this isn't a setup?
No, it's not a setup, I promise.
Did he catch that, boss?
Static.
I told you, it's not a setup. Stop complaining.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international...
This is why you don't smoke.
Part about this being a setup.
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this?
They're all touching their necks like they have the trachea.
Those were from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I work for you. She's fine.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Put the fuck up, Pierce. We are at the drop zone. Vivian!
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Archer Odekar, follow me.
I did not notice that. My buddy got a seal today out of a 5K.
Didn't expect them to be all business.
A seal out of a 5K egg? Pokemon?
Oh, duh.
This motherfucker knows how to get shit done.
Herp?
No, I'm not sure. I thought you were talking about like a 5K marathon. Jeez.
No, what's yes, if we're running this 5K marathon, someone gave him a seal.
Yes.
How many of those
works, right?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter.
I have been informed I'm supposed to be quieter.
Alright, time to be awesome.
Arabic.
We gotta move!
What
was that?
Oh, I was grunting as I was trying to get up.
sorry. I wanted to see if my e-cig batteries were charged, but there's a bag over them. So I couldn't see even if I wanted to. I am sorry. But you can't shoot those pistols that fast until they're upgraded.
So much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing. Come on, this way.
Questions that have not been asked yet. Did the government put us up to this, or like, are we just doing this on like a subcontract, or like, what's the point of this?
That's actually kind of a good question. I didn't think about that.
Or do we just really not like people that speak Arabic?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests.
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is. Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. God's ahead.
I remember... the first thought in front of us. Was the one just straight? I can't remember.
I believe it's left or right.
Hold position.
Left or,
let's take
left or right bumper.
Matt, you were saying.
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting looted from the USS Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
We're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus' soldiers everywhere to be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
Quiet. Listen.
Say, glad you can make it.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would...
I should have killed you in Steelboard!
Or maybe take it personal.
You own Steelboard! Ruin America!
Monologuing.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live!
Matt, Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit!
Only use me blade.
Oh, wait a minute!
What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't sweat.
I've triggered a cutscene.
Come here, bitch.
This way, people.
Also, there's a knife through my gun.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Do you see the knife going through my gun?
We should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. First, it's such a burden when it comes to security.
Ow.
Yo, we're here. The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
Alright, time this one will reach. Approved.
Call of Duty.
Don't move.
I've never noticed that sign. Whoever gets there first.
I'm ending you, Saint.
Everything is a race.
give up now!
Yes. Oh, I guess I'm Hello? Supposed to press right trigger.
I wanted to see how long that would take.
Yes, okay, so you lose the game right there. That's the end of the game.
Well done.
The first it took so over, long to shoot.
There he is. I'm doing it this time.
That's what you say. Please measure it. But you must mash Y.
Come here, you hoodlum!
You hoodlum. You, sir, are a hoodlum.
I'm ending you, Saint, once and for all!
One bullet, and he is killed.
Damn it! He launched the nuke! The missile is targeting Washington!
What are you doing?
Don't you get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all!
Pull down!
This is our final chance to save us!
No!
I remember when we first met. I was just a fun-loving girl with drugs, but you
saw
me as more than
I am mashing buttons.
We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods. But there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
Oh no! Yank that shit out of there.
You said,
hey,
how would you like to be the face of the Saints? And I was all,
I'm gonna miss you, man.
I'm gonna miss you!
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know.
You seem nice, you know.
The war has failed, but it's still moving on.
Up to the camera.
You're right over there.
Not cliche at all. Adoration of America unlocked.
Adoration unlocked. Presidency unlocked.